Find that seat. Close your eyes. Take a few deep breaths into that heart center. The space where your connection to your soul lies. And our angels and guides are ready to begin, are you? Let's begin. Taking another deep breath into the heart center. Letting your soul know that you are here and listening, present in this moment. As you relax into the space, notice any sensations, any tension, any distraction. Your soul is ever present. Your angels and guides are ever present. God's love flowing to you. Notice if your mind has drifted away. focusing on things other than the present moment. Calling it back. To sit quietly. Listening. Teaching your mind to listen. Not to the outside world, but to your inside, intuitive, divine wisdom. Present in this space. Present in your knowing. Engaging the heart center. Losing your dependence on what others think. trusting who you are. Come to this space often. Shift your life experience. Trust in your connection to God. Taking a deep breath. As you come back into your body, wiggling your fingers and your toes, giving yourself permission to sit with the energy you've created. In love and gratitude. Namaste. Remember that now is not the time to drive a car or cook or operate machinery, power tools, or anything like that. Give yourself some time to reacclimate to your surroundings, but focus on that heart center. You've done a lot of work with this meditation. I think you'll see some changes in your week ahead. You can always reach out to me and share your experiences. Or reach out to me if you have questions. Have a very blessed week. I'll see you next Sunday. Take care.